Innovate is brought to you by
Admissions for Senior 1 to Senior 5 will start as soon as results are out. Tuition per term for Senior 1 is 980,000 shillings and for Senior 5, 990,000 shillings. For any inquiries, call 0775-83-6664.
A very good evening and a warm welcome to yet another exciting episode of our technology show, Innovate. Of course, when it comes to tech news, we bring you the best beat here in Uganda and globally. I am your host, Brenda Kembabazi. But first, we'll take you through what's making highlights in tonight's show. On Innovate today, we bring you MyLib that is here to educate children through bringing them entertainment as well as they learn. Also, the underwater robot, a brainchild of a primary 7 pupil from Galaxy International. And in Global Tech, it is the first ever 3D printed aircraft. And for our Hacksphere today, we tell you how to take underwater selfies. Now, Softbox, a tech company based here in Uganda, in partnership with quite a number of accredited primary schools as well as educational institutions, have launched a mobile application codenamed MyLib. It is here and created to build and empower children through learning with entertainment. This is how.
MyLib is a mobile phone application that can be downloaded from the application stores on Android or iOS mobile devices. It is a digital compilation of Ugandan classroom notes made exciting.
MyLib is a mobile application that empowers a child to learn in a simple and enjoyable way.
MyLib targets all stakeholders in the primary sector, and this includes the children, parents, and teachers with the content attained from various teachers from key recognized primary schools in Uganda.
The real end consumer is the child, but there are a lot of stakeholders in the education system, it being the teachers, the parent, and the child, because all these stakeholders help in the child's learning process.
It has been going on for the last 5 years in closed doors, but is now readily available for everyone else.
It's a project that has been going on for the last 5 years, and we are happy to say that finally we are done with it, and we are in position to share it with the rest of the country.
Given that MyLib has a lot of attributes to it, the team behind is quite a number, including educationists, developers, as well as technicians.
We ourselves are not educationists, we are not teachers, so we had to work with teachers to get the content that we are feeding into MyLib.
To download the application and the lessons, an internet connection is needed, but once the lesson is downloaded, it can be accessed without internet connection.
We need the internet initially for you to go on the Google Store and get it. However, after you getting the application, you can download your lessons and then use them later.
So where does this team source the information on the app, and how sure are we that the information on it is legit?
We believe that we've done enough research, but again, we can add more. So we already have the information that we are feeding in, and we are still working with these teachers so that we beef it up more. So it's not us that directly see something that we see fit and put in, but we liaise and work with the teachers to make sure that what we are feeding and putting in the application is the required content in its right quantities.
On the motivation to develop the application, Ander says he was a heavily visual student who relied on illustrations and images to understand classroom work.
Personally, I was that kind of visual student. I never used to revise a lot, but what I looked at or what my teacher showed me in that particular lesson is what sank in the head. So I kind of was in the I kind of thought there are very many children out there who may be like me.
All you have to do is go to the Google Store, search for MyLib, and the moment it comes up, select MyLib, install it, and then open. So when it opens up, you just sign up using the details. When it opens, you create an account here, by signing up for MyLib. You fill in simple details that you will use later to open up the account. And after the sign-in process, you use the details that you used to create the account before. And then start using the application. That's all that it requires.
He also explained that MyLib doesn't intend to do away with classroom lessons, but will work hand in hand with teachers to ensure that their pupils effectively and practically understand what they are being taught in class. He noted that most e-learning applications available in Uganda are targeted to adults or people seeking higher education, but MyLib fills the e-learning gap for primary school children.
Many a times I keep telling people that I cannot really describe the effect of MyLib to you. It needs a personal experience. You see, most of these teachers' challenges, I'll give you a scenario of cattle. Teachers talking about local and exotic cattle. These children, every day they see cows, but they can't really differentiate the exotic and the local. But take a scenario where you're having a real projection, side by side. Nothing can beat that. A teacher is not going to draw an exotic very well and a local, as much as they are in our everyday life.
We attended a lesson at Nakasero Primary School, and the concentration levels were unbelievable. The pupils testified to this.
Thanks for bringing everything. We appreciate for this wonderful moment, because it's like we have never seen such, but now we are able to learn, and we pray that you come back so that we can learn more. Thank you.
William Musazi, a teacher in this school, who is among the first few teachers to have tested the application, says it is useful for teachers and learners.
Using MyLib application, I think it is really, first of all, it's going to help schools, because it brings out the real picture that we cannot draw by use of blackboard illustrations.
He also adds that teachers are being outsmarted by pupils when it comes to technology. But he says while teachers are afraid to venture into learning new inventions in the latest mobile technology, pupils are curious and want to learn everything new.
Exactly. In the first place, you've seen the attention kids were giving to this. They are all very attentive, and I think they can reconstruct the actual explanations and teaching just like a movie, you know. So to me, it will make teaching simple, and at the same time, the teachers will not really run left and right to look for teaching objects, as these will be provided right there in the classroom.
For now, all we can say that this is the right motivator for this .com era of pupils who spend several hours a day on the phone. But rather than play games entirely on phones, MyLib enables children revise and study classroom notes in a fun, enjoyable way.
Well, for now, Innovate takes a very short break, but don't touch your dial as we continue to bring you all the ease in the world of technology here and globally.
Innovate is brought to you by
admissions for Senior 1 to Senior 5 will start as soon as results are out. Tuition per term for Senior 1 is 980,000 shillings and for Senior 5, 990,000 shillings. For any inquiries, call 0775 83 66 64.